as I came. Tonight, Bravo gives you the best seat in the house for television's most intimate musical performance. From the corner of Queen and John in downtown Toronto, live at the Rehearsal Hall. Featuring stars, performing fan favorites and songs from their album, In Our Bedroom After the War.
Stars live from the beginning incarnations of the band has changed drastically. When we started, we didn't have a drummer. And we had this box, and we called it Stevie, and it played program beats. And I played only acoustic guitar, and we didn't have another guitar player.
And that was kind of the charm of the music then, but as the music has evolved, we've put a lot of our energy and soul into making a great live show out of it. And I think that's really important nowadays, that with the way the music business is evolving and stuff, that the punctuation of having a great live show is the weight of who you are now. Your live show means so much more than I think it used to have, because people want to come away with a tactile version of you and get lost into your story and your world.
The pleasure part, the afterthought, the missing stone in the graveyard. The time we have, the task at hand, the love it takes to become a man. The dust at dawn is rained upon, attaches itself to everyone. No one is spared, no one is clean. It travels places you've never been or seen before.
The night starts here, the night starts here. Forget your name, forget your fear. The night starts here, the night starts here. Forget your name, forget your fear.
The time we have, the task at hand, the love it takes to destroy a man. The ecstasy, the being free, and that big black cloud over you and me. And after that, the upwards fall, and were we angels after all? I don't know, I don't know.
soon. We shall always come back to you. You know your child after your fear, and tell them all about you. The night starts here, the night starts here. They'll get your note, they'll get your phone. The time starts here, the time starts here.
Taste and destroy a man.
He drops the sea, went through the sea, and I shall fly clouds above his wing. I'm after child, after darkness fall, as well.
The Beautiful South was a big inspiration for the two vocal aspect of what we do. I was a big fan of that band when I was a kid, and I loved how they could tell stories from two different perspectives. You could get one person's version of events, and then you could get another person's version of events, and it just seemed to open up so many different possibilities in terms of the kind of things you could talk about in a rock song. And that it kind of made it so that the song didn't just have to be confessional, you know, it could be observational as well, and people could identify with one person and not identify with the other, and heroes and villains and that kind of thing, you know. So Beautiful South were, I think, the inspiration for wanting to have a girl in the band. They were a big part of that for me.
This is for Rita and Jay.
I'm so tired out in the day. Late.
Thank you very much.
Ghost of Genova Heights is a ghost story about two guys from a fictional place outside Chicago called Genova Heights who go over to Iraq and fight in the army, and one of them is the captain of the battalion or whatever, the squadron. And about halfway through the war, he decides that he's a pacifist and he commands his men not to fight anymore, and they just hide out in deserted buildings and play cards and smoke cigarettes and write poems and get drunk. And then one day the captain is killed, and all his men loved him, obviously, and his best friend goes back to Genova Heights and falls in love with the captain's girlfriend. This is all in my mind, ladies and gentlemen. Falls in love with the captain's girlfriend, and then the captain comes back from Iraq and haunts them, and they lie in bed together.
Yeah.
guess what makes it a fresh thing every night, even though we've been traveling and playing these songs again and again, is the people that are there. And, you know, they're so excited because they haven't heard them yet, and they haven't heard these songs, and a lot of them they've never heard live yet, and they're from the new record, and you just getting that, it all comes from them, you know. It's such a wonderful gift to be able to have a job where you show up and you have people applauding for you.
Thank you very much.
One More Night is, it's, you know, that was like, I think, really inspired by like songs like Maneater and kind of 80s songs about dangerous sex and the kind of dark side of a sexual relationship. And I just wanted to write a song about that relationship between sex and death, and between giving yourself to someone and kind of them taking you, or them killing a part of you. And I think that that's something really a good topic for a pop song, because I think pop songs are often the soundtrack to those kind of moments in our lives when we do things we know we shouldn't, you know. And One More Night is about two people who just can't stop doing what they know they shouldn't do.
Unable to speak, he grabs her by the hair. With her back, 'cause that's what he sees. And when she's breaking his heart, she still fucks like a tease. Released to the sky, look him straight in the eye, and you tell him right now that you wish he would die, 'cause you'll never touch him again. So get what you can, leaving him empty. He's a man, man, so good when it ends. They'll never be friends. Just one more night, that's all they can spend. Is one more night, that was a good one. One more night, I dream it was a good one. One more night, that was a good one.
Bands that I love to go see, when if I love a record so much and I'm really excited to see a band live, I almost want to see a different take on what that band is from their recording process and what they do live. And I think that great live shows that I've seen have been stood on their own as a live performance and not so much just a, you know, a live version of the record.
You had a clap before, right? Before we came on. All right.
Stuck on the wall, the note that you left. I wait and stall for the moment. Your reckless heart, you know you got it. And into the past, I try to sort it. Sort it, sort it, sort it, sort it, sort it, sort it. Out of the fog,
so ferocious when we go down. You lost the courage when we go down. You're so ferocious.
Thanks a lot.
can't be decided. In the morning it will bring itself to you. I can't see what's coming, but I'm not saying it.
Stay tuned. There's lots more with Stars after the break.
My favorite book. Well, I think that song is one of the most sort of self-evident songs that there ever was. I'm definitely not living in too much of a cryptic metaphor in that song. It's a love song. And I was hoping to sort of, you know, like the Wedding Crashers, I was hoping to, that song will crash a bunch of weddings and people will get married to that song. That's my big dream for that one.
I was always late, you never afraid that we could be falling. All our friends would say that maybe we should wait, but they can't see what's coming. To this day, when everything breaks, you are the anchor that holds me. And that is why we'll always make it. Cause how I know your face, all the ways you move, you call me, I can reach you. You're my favorite thing. All the things you say, the way you shift your eyes, I never knew there was someone to make me come alive. And when the days are long and the thunder with the storm can always get me crying,
crying,
well, you can make my bed and I'll fall into it, shattered but not long. 'Cause I never knew a home until I found your hands. And when I'm with her, you come to me, you're my best friend. And that is why we'll always make it. 'Cause how I know your face, all the ways you move, you call me, I can reach you. You're my favorite thing. All the things you say, the way you shift your eyes, I never knew there was someone to make me come alive.
Mm-hmm.
you shift your eyes, I never knew there was someone to make me come alive. And then you're off to work. Oh, that night I wait for you to come back. We count our time in our little place. Our little place. Our little place. Our little place. It's our little place.
What do I want people to feel after a star show? I want them to feel like the world's different, you know, when they go outside and they look at things. It's a little more special and it's a little more theirs. And pop concerts always helped me to feel like the possibility of life was endless and that I could start a band or I could write a book or I could sing my own song. You know, pop songs are called pop songs because they're just that. They're popular. Anybody can do this. It doesn't take that much technical ability to write a pop song. You just have to be willing to sing your life, you know? And so I hope they, I guess, in the words of old Morrissey, I hope they leave wanting to sing their life.
A friend of a friend smiled and said, yes, I think we've met before. In that instant it started to pour. Captured a taxi despite all the rain. We drove in silence across Pontchartrain. And all of that time we thought I was sad. I was trying to remember your name.
The scar is a fleck on my porcelain skin. You tried to reach deep, but you couldn't get in. Now you're outside me, you see all the beauty. Repent all your sin. It's nothing but time and a face that you lose. I chose to feel it and you couldn't choose. I'll write you a postcard, I'll send you the news. From the house down the road.
There's nothing to say.
Good night. Thank you very much.